So, hello mga lords. So, ngayon ang ating pag-uusapan ay si Terence Romeo. So, alam naman natin na matagal itong hindi natin nakita sa active roster ng San Miguel Vermin. Sapagkat si Terence Romeo ay nagkaroon ng back injury. So, hindi natin siya panood itong Philippine Cup kung saan ay nag-champion yung San Miguel Vermin laban sa TNT Tropang Liga. So ito nga ang mainit na balita ngayon ay yung mismo sa kanilang head coach na si Coach Leo Austria is makakalaro na si Terence Romeo itong Commissioner's Cup. So ito yung naging pahayag ni Coach Leo Austria sa pangayam sa kanya ng CNN Philippines Sports Desk. San Miguel head coach Vermin Leo Austria on Tuesday said that there is a big possibility that a flashy guard Terence Romeo can rejoin the loaded roster by the postseason of the PBA. Romeo was sidelined throughout the entire Philippine Cup due to back injury. He can play in the Commissioner's Cup but not in the early going of the tournament because he's still trying to strengthen all the things he needed. Ayon sa kanya, sinabi mismo ni Terence Romeo na, "Coach, I assured you plenty of times I'll be ready." So yan yung sinabi mismo ni Terence Romeo nung nagkausap sila ni Coach Leo Austria nitong katatapos lang na Philippine Cup Finals. So, Romeo impending returns will give San Miguel opponents a headache as a guard rotation including CJ Perez, Marcio Lasater, Chris Ross, Simon Enciso, Paul Samar, and Jericho Cruz. So, San Miguel Vermin will become deadlier than it is already is. So, Romeo averages 19.5 points per game, 3.45 rebound per game, 5.2 assist per game last Governor's Cup. So, the 30-year-old Romeo was the sideline throughout the entire Philippine Cup due to back injury. So, according to Coach Leo Austria, Romeo is not rushing things so as not to aggravate the injury. So he can be fully recovered and healthy for the reigning all-Filipino champions when they go for a deep run in the mid-season of the conference. So makikita natin si Romeo by playoff times. So ba nandyan na si Romeo babalik na at maglalaro na para sa kanyang kupunan. So asahan natin na magkakaroon ng panibagong rotation ng mga player ang kupunan ni Coach Leo Austria pagdating ni Terence Romeo at John Mar Fajardo. So magiging team to beat na naman ulit itong San Miguel Vermin. So abangan natin ang kanilang mga laro sa playoffs. At kung meron kayong mga comments, suggestion, iwan nyo lang sa baba. Maraming salamat. God bless you all.